hiding in the area.
Are you okay? You seem a little anxious to me. Do you want me to go through our task again?
Hello, sir. No, I'm just fine and ready.
You surely don't seem ready to me. Let me repeat our task as we go through the startup procedures. Come on, start up the engines. Don't take off before I contact Argo. Our mission is business as usual. We will tune our ADF to 430 MHz, take off from Argo and head to Batumi Air Base. The Hellenic Charlie 130 has just arrived, and the Greek Minister of Defense, along with the reporters, are waiting to pick them up. Once we reach Batumi airspace, I will contact the tower and ask for clearance. We have to land next to the Charlie. Once we have them on board, we will fly over the Batumi port and then head back to Argo. I will give you further instructions during the flight. We got to behave as professionals to keep the minister and the reporters happy. Once we have accomplished our primary mission, we'll take off and head to the search area in order to contact an ASW task. Are you over with the startup, Captain? Let me contact Argo. We must get airborne fast.
Copy, sir. Let's do it.
Operations, this is Pegasus 1-1.
Good morning, Pegasus 1-1. Go ahead.
Argo Operations, Pegasus 1-1 is ready for departure. Requesting takeoff clearance.
Pegasus 1-1, wind speed at 10 knots at 0.0. You are cleared for takeoff. After takeoff, fly heading 120 for 45 nautical miles.
Roger, Argo Operations, Pegasus 1-1 out. Here's the captain. We're cleared for takeoff. Let's go.
NATO fleet ahead of us. I wonder how's life on board a carrier. Take
Take us closer, Captain. I want to take a good look. Madam Captain, land the helicopter next to the Charlie with attention. We definitely don't want to injure anyone.
Biggest Swan 1. We're requesting immediate takeoff for search and rescue.
Biggest Swan 1, you are cleared for takeoff. After takeoff, head to searching area.
Roger, Argo Operations, Biggest Swan 1 out. Let's go, Captain. We're cleared for takeoff.